Greetings, Dr. Lyle. This is just an abuse of technology.